couple years ago I made a video talking about how to install the bearing spring and clip on a Ford steering column. Some of the comments that were put were kind of rude. I ended up deleting a lot of them, but I'm not paid by YouTube to do this. You guys aren't paying a subscription to this. I'm doing this out of the kindness of my own heart to try and help people. So try not to be a dick about it. So here we have yet another garbage Ford column, just like that one over there and the other two that are in the scrap. So figured I'd show you because some of you are hands-on learners and need to be shown instead of, the description. So, but you get the bearing in. Now, if you can't figure that out, I don't know what to tell you. Maybe you shouldn't be working on cars. You just figure it out. You get it out, and you get the new one in. That's how you do it. So there's a collar here that centers the shaft in the bearing, and then there's a spring, and then this clip. Now, this clip's a little bit messed up because I've made this video 3 times already, and I watched the first ones. I was kind of rude about it. So here I'm going to show you how to do it. Psych. Just kidding. You guys are going to have to figure it out on your own. Because y'all are just too ungrateful. Just kidding. Okay, so what we do is we take the oxygen sensor socket, just like I described in the last video, and you put it on there. I don't know if I'm going to have to show you guys how to do that, but you take the socket and you set it on there. Then you take a hammer like this, and you take it and you beat it. Damn, quantum physics. Look at that. See? That's how you do it.